My friends, I've the sheer privilege of standing this morning in a private gallery owned by Nick and Tara Arkle of the works by William Arkle, the composer, the painter, the author. I haven't seen them for many, many years, these paintings. They're just as overwhelming now as they were in the first Mind, Body and Spirit Festival years back. The use of colour, the use of shape, the use of form, overwhelming. And I really, really strongly suggest if you don't know his work, to get acquainted. Amen.